And he opened the way so that everyone could have hope and believe that when time was done, he'd be able to make us one. To hear with my heart, to see with my soul, to be guided by a hand I cannot hold, to trust in a way that I cannot see. That's what faith must be. Now I understand that there is a key. It's Jesus in me, a reality. That God is in Christ and that Christ's in me. That with faith I see.